So this is Galdba.
It was a thriving land in my time. Known for its prosperous trade routes and formidable military. Looks a little worse for wear now. But it still has its charm. How about a quick wander round?
A wander round?
It was just a joke. Don't look at me like that.
We have been entrusted to save the world. Any deviation from our duty is unacceptable.
I get it. I do. The mission comes first. I haven't forgotten. No deviations. I guess we're really pushed up against the wall. Is that a tree?
Only in appearance. It is an amalgamation of a great number of souls.
Does that mean it will become a Naglfar eventually?
It is not like a Naglfar or Enheria. It is merely the buildup of stagnated souls.
Disappeared. Did you just purify it?
I did.
Purifying the undead by just touching them. Sure beats having to fight them each time.
I sense a similar presence nearby. We should look around.
Let us continue to cleanse the world. This be?
Valkyrie. What is it?
This hollow blossom. I cannot decipher it.
Is that even possible? Maybe it's degraded over time.
I don't know, but there's not much I can do if I cannot read it.
Let's keep it in mind. Maybe we can work it out later.
Be the first to strike.
The holy laws decree your obliteration. Defiled soul, you shall be freed. In peace. I expected nothing less.
Leave it to me. Leave it to me.
Egon, I summon you for battle.
Leave it to me.
This should be easier now. Fortune of smile. All to be purified.
I should have known these trees wouldn't be so easy to find. But now that I think about it, couldn't you just fly around and look for them from above?
We can purify more souls if we keep hunting the undead as we search. I believe it is better this...
What's wrong?
We are being watched. From over there.
Oh, sorry, I didn't mean to stare. I just don't see many people around here these days. Are you travelers?
Yes, that's right. We're traveling together. I'm Egan, this is Maria. And you are?
I'm Armand. I'm actually a traveler too. I'm out here looking for... something. Despite the world being in the state it is. And if I had to take a guess, I'd say you two are the same. Say, you wouldn't happen to be looking for strange trees by any chance?
As a matter of fact, we are.
I came across a whole forest of them a little while back. I could take you there if you want.
We'd really appreciate that.
Wait. How do we know we can trust him? He may be leading us into a trap.
Whoa. You're not supposed to just say stuff like that, you know? Besides, it's not like we have any other leads. I say it's worth whatever small risk there might be.
I can see the logic in that. We gladly accept your offer of guidance.
All right. Follow me, then.
Who would have thought that working for the gods would be such hard going?
Stay vigilant. Salvation.
Well, here it is. This is what you were looking for, right?
Yes, this is it, no doubt. This is incredible.
Wait.
What's wrong?
A Naglfar. I shall send you to the All-Father. What fools you are, defying the gods.
Who's that?
You bear a powerful soul. What is your name?
You may call me Cypher.
Cypher, you have been chosen to become a warrior of the gods. If it is glory that you seek, then take my hand.
Glory? I've no interest in that. There's nothing left for me in this world.
Why refuse the greatest honor that a human can receive?
I think I know how he feels. I refused once too, remember?
Truly incomprehensible. No matter. Let us start with these trees. Once all these souls are purified, Odin's power will grow ever stronger.
What did you just do?
Something that is beyond your comprehension. You have my thanks for guiding us here.
Okay. Well, I guess I'll get going then. Maybe I'll see you around.
What a strange guy.
How so?
I guess having something to work towards, something to find, gives him hope and the strength to carry on. It's incredible how hope can keep people going through just about anything.
It makes little sense to me.
Hey, are you okay?
Huh? What am I? How did I get this? Huh. What happened? I can't remember a thing. I need to get this looked at. At least I'm still able to walk. Shake this feeling that I'm forgetting something. Something really important. Who's there? Hey! You! What are you?
Hey, Valkyrie. Are you all right?
Yes.
It was like you just blacked out there. Were you daydreaming or something?
You have no need to worry. We must keep searching for the remnant of that cipher's soul.
Let us continue to cleanse the world. Holy laws decree your obliteration. That was a tenacious one. This should be easy enough. This should be easy enough. Salvation.
Oh, don't worry. More importantly, tell me about that device you're using.
defiled soul. You shall be free.
This is the true world. Come at night.
Let us continue to cleanse the world.
Defiled soul, you shall be doomed. To my side, where my noble did carry my defiant soul. An easy fight. Futile attempt.
Please, Your Grace, just concern yourself with getting some rest for now. Your people would panic if anything were to happen to you.
Yes. Yes, I suppose you are right. As always, Cypher. I knew I could count on you for sound advice.
Futile attempt. I must think of our next move. This should be easy enough. A futile. I expected nothing less.
Yeah!
Do not underestimate me.
Please, stay away.
To my side, my noble Imperial.
I'll cut down all who stand in our way. I've done my part.
Leave me be, I beg you.
Defiled
worthy of you.
We end this here.
Come no closer. Well, well. You found me again.
Cypher, the world is on the brink of destruction. Take my hand. Fight as an Inheriar.
I thought I had made my answer clear.
But why would you refuse?
I'm not exactly a natural-born fighter. I don't have what it takes to be some chosen warrior. All I'm good for is counting money. And I couldn't even do that right in the end.
Listen, Cypher. The whole world, everything we know and love is about to be destroyed. I've already lost my homeland and the people I love. I'm like you. I'm not human anymore. But I know deep down that there's something we can do. I don't want to disappear with unfinished business. And I bet you don't either.
I just want a chance to make things right.
If the world ends, then you shall lose that chance forever. Cypher, I shall give you the power to save this world. I have returned from Midgard, Allfather.
The purification of souls goes well, I see. With your labors, the salvation of our world comes ever closer.
I will continue to do everything in my power to ensure the world's safety.
I expect nothing less of you, which is why I now issue you my next command. The legendary ship Skidbladnir is vital to our cause. However, in order to control it, we require certain powerful artifacts.
Yes, Allfather.
I need you to recover 4 artifacts, also known as the 4 gifts. Gungunir, the Divine Spear. Leverheed, the Demon Sword. Draufnir, the Golden Band. And lastly, Yalmahorn, the Mighty Horn. These artifacts were kept safe in Asgard for eons, but they were lost in Midgard in the disarray of war.
So I am to find these four gifts and bring them back to Asgard?
Yes, and you must do so with haste, for we have little time left. The artifacts contain immense power. You should be able to sense them when you return to Midgard.
I shall not fail you.